Egyptian alien agent here back with another Lego Harry Potter collection video. Today we're going to be continuing in the Philosopher's Stone. If you guys can remember, in the last episode we saved Hermione from the troll set out by unknown at the minute. Well, I know because I've watched the films, and you guys will probably know if you guys have watched the films as well. But for now, if you've never ever watched a Harry Potter film, it's blank to you who set out the troll. All that aside though guys, let's continue the story. Harry Potter's face though. That leaky cauldron though. Cause it's leaking though. Cause it's got a lot of pizza dough. Oh, I got vines, yo. So don't eat too much pizza dough, yo. Whoa, whoa, ba, whoa, whoa. Wait, can we lift this and put this on here? Boom. Yay. I did nothing. Feel so accomplished. All right, let's see where we're going then. Outside. Oh, back in this class, I see. Yeah. Right, guys, I guess this will be another lessons episode. It's Leviosa, not Leviosa. Huh? Now let's use Wingardium Leviosa. Put that back there. I don't know how you pronounce it. Is it Lumos or Lumios? I can't. I think it's Lumos, but I don't know. You guys can correct me in the comments. To say, great, you're pronouncing it wrong. And I'll have to look it up. Right, so. Also guys, another question for the video. This video's question is going to be, who is your favorite professor and who do you think is the worst professor in the Harry Potter series? And the final piece. There we go. Now we're up here. Oh. Right. Lumos. Is it Lumos? I'm not quite sure, to be honest. Oh, poor night statue. I guess you can't see in the night, but hold on, that's supposed to be a click. There we go, that was more of a click. You get it? Because like, it's dark and he's a knight, so I just presumed it would be a good thing. I was very wrong though. Clayton. No. Oh, now I have to go all the way back up there. Sorry about this, guys. We once again got the, final piece. There we go. Nice. I don't know why they're always on something have to demonstrate. Right. Lumos spell. Alright guys, so thank you for watching this episode of the Lego Harry Potter collection. Don't forget to comment who your favourite professor is and what professor you dislike the most. Spoiler free, just in case, if other people are commenting and they see your comment. And it has a massive spoiler in it. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Peace.